Good morning, everyone. Now you see what we enjoy every day. Sweet, smiling faces, and you get your hugs. Aren't they so beautiful and handsome? Let's give them another big round of applause. Thank you for coming today, because today is a very special day. We are celebrating your children's lives and times in their pre-kindergarten class. The beginning of the school year was a time of building relationships together and creating a team with one shared goal, providing your children with what they needed to develop and grow as pre-kindergarten students. That trust was built and relationships and teams were created. You moved through the year as a team, growing and learning and building a foundation that your children will take with them to another phase in their lives. You have entrusted the most important thing in your lives to us, your child. We cannot tell you how much we appreciate that trust. We thank you for sharing your child with us. We thank you for allowing us to be a part of your family during this time and you being a part of our CA community. And I want to thank the teachers today. Thank you for your dedication to the children and their families. Thank you for your thoughtful planning and time invested in the lives of each and every one of these precious children. And I want to share a poem with you written by Forrest Whitcraft, and it definitely applies to Mrs. Holt and Mrs. Pope. 100 years from now, it won't matter what kind of car I drove, what kind of house I lived in, how much money I had in the bank, nor what my clothes looked like. But the world may be a little better because I was important in the life of a child. And you were, Mrs. Pope and Mrs. Holt. You were important to each of these children. The love you have for the children shines through their results, and the children have strong foundations. And we feel they have been given a great start in life. They have learned many priceless lessons because of you. Thank you, teachers, Mrs. Pope and Mrs. Holt, and let's give them a big round of applause. Now, to all parents who have willingly given their time volunteering and who have shared with us such wonderful children, we thank you for entrusting CA with your child's education. Finally, to all children, think big dreams, take on challenges, be loving, have a kind heart, love learning, laugh, dance, be humble, and be all you can be. Your time as a caterpillar has expired. Your wings are ready. Take flight and soar. Decide what to be and go be it. And remember, dream big, big dreams. Lots of big dreams.
Hello, my name is Evelyn Johnny, and my parents are Christina Backus and Luke Backus.
So good morning and welcome again. We are here this morning to turn all these little ones back over to you to mend their bruised feelings and heart when it's needed, to wipe away their tears, to give high fives and celebrate all of their successes, big and small. Although they are physically leaving us, they will each take a piece of our wisdom and our hearts with them. We've had such a great year. And I'm so proud of all of them and all the progress that they've all made. They have given me so much joy, and I truly love to be a part of their educational process and watching them all bloom. And they all have bloomed in their own way. They say it takes a village, and it certainly does. We couldn't have had all of those special moments this year. Like our field trips, you guys are the ones that made it more special by being there and turning it into a real event. Our parties and homecoming, we can't forget about homecoming. Those were all great group efforts, and it took all of you helping out in those things to make them truly special, and I want to thank you all. Lastly, I want to take a moment to give Mrs. Pope a real round of applause. I've had the honor of working beside her for the last 2 years. She is the yin to my yang, and she is phenomenal at what she does. She has helped me achieve my big dreams for this pre-K program. I truly appreciate her. Charlotte Backus. Charlotte Bowles. Everly Tardy. Amy Clutter. Thomas Crow. Diana Collins Duke. Stetson Goostry. Gavin Holly. Brooklyn Hayes. Ailey Wong. Graham Marzal. Everett Miller. Alexander Noriega. Gabriel Perez. Maverick Player. Rishi Shaw. Asa White.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.